everyone, today I'm doing a collaboration with my friend Carrie Rhodes. This is the beautiful card that she made using Lawn Fawn Spring Release. I'll put her link in the description down below, so be sure to check it out and don't forget to subscribe as well. My version in the Lawn Fawn Spring Release, I created a wedding card using the Magic Iris dies. Alright, I think I got everything set up, so let's get started!